Locke said that he can't leave the island without us. I think that he can't leave the island unless we're all dead.
Oh, friend precious, I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice and other poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
Sorry you had to see me like that.
But they're all dead?
If that thing masquerading as John Locke ever got off this island, everyone we know and love